Well, that bow guy is dead. That guy's dead.